I'm recording this video, but my phone, I think the old phone's just about fucked. Because it's working very slow. It's not working well at all. But we're just gonna go with it for now and see how long we can hit the series before the phone kills itself. So at any point it may just randomly stop because we had to, because it just stopped working. By it, I mean the phone. Now, because I haven't used it, if nothing happens in this video worth making a title out of, I'm gonna say Bath United are in debt. So yeah, that's an easy title. If that's the title, well, you know why. Stick around for the video still. Could be anything happening. Maybe it's not the title. Maybe something interesting happens in the video, or maybe that's just more of an interesting title without a repeat of the same concept. Because 40-something videos on the one series, when not much really happens in these kind of videos, it's like trying to make titles out of Football Manager, same sort of thing. Club Player of the Month. Who is it? It's Dolan again. Yes, I know the club has entered into debt. Club has entered into debt and will be placed into administration and liquidation in 6 months unless its finances return to positive balance within that time. Joy. So they're actually like warning me that the. They're actually warning me that if we don't do anything soon, we're gonna have to basically club will liquidate. So that will be the title. Bath United faces liquidation. Maybe that will be the end of the series. Walking's the game. Winning's the aim. We'll leave you out there. Doug Dow there. Rat for Kirby. Or Hepburn, maybe? No, Rat. Kanter out there. Dolan in here. Everything else will stay. Make sure we're on high press. Continue through. Alright, here we go. First game episode. We've got a highlight instantly. 2 minutes in. Who is it for? It is for them. Ince. Anderson, Ince, gets past Ratcliffe. Basically, we've got our entire team defense. Nice save there, but Oko Flex can just put it in. Keep it off his line to make that save. Does make the save. Into the path of him. Tap it in. Great start. Okay, ball back pushing forward now. It is 4v2, although two of our guys have dropped back. Now it's just Broadbent and Evans. Broadbent's going to go on his own. Fakes the pass, cuts on his left foot and takes the shot. Nathan Broadbent equals it up. Game's heavily not in our favour, but we're going to be in the lead now. It's 1-1, 26 minutes, and Creston's, the new boy, is going down that right side. Puts the ball into the middle here. And Fitzgerald, Dugdale on the left boot, puts it in the bottom right. Robin Dugdale with the goal. Okay, and again, Broadbent going forward, 34th, but another, what, 4 minutes later, 5 minutes later. Who's going to be on him? No one's really pushing towards him. He pushes across the goal here to an open man saved. And Fitzgerald on a second attempt to put it away. And it is 3-1 in our favour. Didn't start well, but it's going well now. We've all of a sudden just pushed heavily into the favour of the stats, and the goals now represent the general stats of the game. Kanter obviously's got a yellow and a poor rating, so we'll switch him for Jepson. I'm not sure why he is so shallow, but he can come back out. We'll bring Kirby for Ratcliffe. And Barker out there. Actually, no, we'll do Gowing out here. Can you switch? We can. We'll do Gowing there, Barker there. Creston's is stuffed, but we'll just leave him where he is for now. No need for Evans right now. Broadbent and Fitzy are doing the job. Okay, they're pushing forwards. They're going to have a long ball here from Wilkinson. Long ball up. Who's going to bring it down? It is. I didn't think see that. I've got a Catre is off the post into the path of Oko Flex again, getting another rebound. Little Seagull he is, putting it in. 3-2, and pull one back. Okay, they're going to go forward again. Thomas Agun, or Akun, I'm not sure how to say that name, it's headed in here. It is Citre and Gregor Cox puts it in. Lots of conjointed, whatever the term is, that, those names. And our lead has very quickly been dwindled to 3 in the second half. Pushing in the last 20 minutes. Now approaching the last 10. Will a team come on top here? 3 minutes to go. We're out of time now. It ends on a stalemate. 95 minutes to play, and it's a 3-0 win. We had the possession, or the game really overall in the first half. They had it in the second. Oko Flex, the Seagull getting two. Look at all their ratings, getting man of the match with 2 goals. Looking at our stats, Fitzy's probably the best of the lot, although Bateson with the assists and the 10 rating in the back left probably would get man of the match for our side. But they had three tens, multiple guys with. How's it multiple guys with 2 goals? Oh, sorry, one of them's assists, 2 assists, okay. Let's continue through. Okay, we're even further in debt, 62k in debt at the moment. We'll be spending zero money until that number gets out of debt. Win there for Dagenham over Gateshead. We'd be very, very much just holding on to our 14th spot if we're still there. When not, we've dropped out of it. So it's actually, how have we dropped out of Rocking to Reversed? Maybe they were always ahead. Maybe we dropped out last episode. Let's go to training. That's not what I pressed on. Let's go into here first. Bids for Doyle. Bids for El Hepburn. I mean, we never use Doyle, so we can go. Get us closer to being our debt. Let's see if we can get more money. We can't. Let's go for Shrewsbury. We got a certain accept for Wigan, so we'll go for Wigan. Doyle is exiting the team, and El Hepburn, I am going to reject their attempts to buy him. What was that? Okay, we're going to reject their attempts and continue. Okay, training. The phone. Hearing weird noises outside my house. That's why I'm not saying anything. I'm trying to listen. I think I'm just hearing things. God knows. Anyway, let's continue. Training happened there. I didn't even really look what happened in training. I just sort of clicked past it. The phone is once again getting very hot. Okay, National League Team of the Month. We actually had one player in there, that being Nascimento. How have we gone further into debt when we just sold a player? Doesn't even make sense. Now 100k in debt. First thing, Notts County. Alright, Kirby will move in here for Broad. Dug out for Evans. Cantor over here. Jepson in there. And continue. We're at the Royal Vic, let's go. Yeah, I've been sitting on this loading screen for pushing a minute now. It's just okay, it's finally just getting to the game. I thought maybe the game froze. Okay, here we go. Burton Albion versus Notts. Burton Albion, what? Bath United, I think they've done that this series. So the game is really just chugging along. Okay, game is in their favour at the moment, but shots are now. I should just keep saying that, because no matter what, even if I say that, if I start some positive things, we start losing the game. If I say that that game's in their favour, we tend to start winning the game again. Looks pretty even though at the moment. 3 goals to us, 2 to them. They're just in possession, though. Neither team's got a shot on target. Yeah, approaching half-time already. What a boring half. Not one shot on target, let alone a goal. Okay. We are going to pull Kirby back, pull Broadbent in. Fitzy Dugdale will be the switch. Kantorovsky and Jepson will switch with Dolan coming in for Jepson. And we'll bring Elle in for Vale. Second half begins, lots of major changes there. Hopefully they'll be the change them against the win. Nothing in the first 10 minutes. Game is more, a lot more in our favour though, in terms of shots. We need to get something from it though. Ball's here with, where is the ball? I say with Hale Hepburn, free kick. Fairly, that's a long way out. It'll have to be a pass, surely. He's gone deep here, headed down from, who was that? Nia Kirby rising up over the two defenders. Heading it down to the bottom left, right-hand corner, sorry, of the goal. We're up 1-0, 60 minutes in. So that they got a yellow card as well from that same challenge. Okay, pushing the out of time now, 90 minutes, 92, 93. Full time, we get the win, 1-0, Bath United at the Royal Vic. Let's continue. Okay, Richard Scott actually getting around the match somehow there. Being our keeper, I'm guessing he just did well enough to keep the goals out, gets a 10. Kirby, God knows how he gets a 6 despite scoring the match winner. Dolan coming on, he's just... Dolan's just amazing. Coming on with a 9. Super sub with the century. Maybe we should have him in the left, Jepson on the bench. And Kantorovsky obviously over for Jepson. We might try that this game. That's the benefit of Kantorovsky. He can play wherever you want him to. Let's just... We've got something to respond to apparently. Assuming there's another bid. Yes, he's amazing. Transfer agreed for him. I'm assuming, does that drop because of the transfer agreed, or is that just dropped just coincidentally? Next match preview, done that already. Dolan, next match inquiry. Well, we didn't get it, but at least he did get it, didn't he? I think he did get his request to be in starting lineup. He wants to be rested. Oh, I got the opposite. Oops, sorry, mate. Club player of the. Are we at the end of the season? Oh, shit. Alright. Well, the money should go up then a bit. Naya Kirby with our player of the year. I didn't even see who he was up against. He was against George Dolan and Nascimento. Realistically, if we're talking purely rating wise, surely Dolan gets the win there. Anyway, let's continue. Gowing wants more game time. I cannot guarantee that, mate. Oh, wait, we're gonna need to do. Aren't we? We're gonna need. Oh, no. Oh, here we are. Anyone important? Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Demi, I think I can just let run out. But the other two kind of need to be renewed. But with what money? Okay, we're going to try and hold on to who we can. It's going to be a hard time for Bath United. No money. Quite a few players want to leave to bigger clubs because we're not getting anywhere. We have no one. Golden Boot, also the Player of the Year. Playmaker of the Year being Spong. We'll quickly go into. Cool. Piss off. We're in the positive again, at least. We'll quickly go into squad. Go into stats. Goals. Okay, our top goal scorer being Kirby. Fitzgerald being the second Fitzy. So, as I said last episode, or just before, whenever it was, deadly duo. Team, the two that carry the team. Evan's only getting 9 this season. Assists. What have I done? Assists. Go on to Fitzy here, so there's our main playmaker, Ratcliffe being the next best, then Bate. And average overall, best is Naya Kirby with a 6.4. And actually, Evans still up there. Any red cards? No, who was our worst card offender? Jepsen and Broadbent. What are we doing? Who had the most man of the matches? That's interesting. Let's see. Naya Kirby did. Then Nascimento, then Scott. So Nascimento, Scott, Lawson, and Kirby, all on equal. Top, so it reckons our top players are Kirby, Evans, and Vale at the moment. Okay, we're just going to keep going on a bit more money, then we'll think about doing these contracts. I don't want to go too long and end up going over their contracts and having them expire. Okay, whatever is injured, I don't really care. Well, I do care, but it's not important right now. There's no games for a long time. Let's go to contracts. Okay, let's see if he will even entertain a new offer. He just wants the same, betting wager 500. Just give him what he wants. And shit. Oh, piss off. I could just go in here to look at it, by the way. It says here top players is actually Demi. I don't know how it's managed to find its way to being Kirby, but that's what it reckons there. Man of the matches we know is Scott. Broadbent with the Merciless cards. There's no clean sheet thing there, which I think is weird. Where was I? What were we doing? How have we got to here? Oh, because I've been an idiot, that's why. Mather. I don't want his contract to run out. I'd rather sell him if I'm going to get rid of him. Signing fee of that, but he doesn't care how much he goes for. Well, I'm going to give him 750. 4 years, give him his signing fee. That should definitely be affordable given the amount of money we've got. Okay. Math aside, New Deal. So they're both on New Deals. We've still got 47K in the bank. So we should have avoided liquidation, hopefully. El Hepburn pushing 56. Anything else important? Fitchy pushing on the verge of 57. We do maybe need some experience in this team. So what I'll do when I sign, I will sign one player. I'll get an experienced left back or something. Maybe experience someone to replace Jepsen or something. I'm not sure. Another injury. Playoffs there. Sheffield. Looks like they were going up to the Premier League. Prize money announced. We have got 37K, so Stoffel. Who won the league in the end? Was Grimsby, wasn't it? No, it wasn't. It was Bromley. Got them. Transfer offers from Mather. This is the guy that I said I would maybe sell. Respond. Do we sell Mather? We do use them from time to time. And we are out of debt now. We're gonna leave it. I'd rather not sign a player anyway. All right. A lot of players on the verge of improving here. Creston's looking like a 61 soon. Doyle looking like a 49 soon. As we know, Fitzy's almost on that 57. Look at that money jumping up now. Sure, we get another youth thing coming through soon. It's been a while. Still on 0-0. National League Team of the Month. Well, obviously we're not in there because we weren't in the playoffs. Club no longer in debt. Literally. In and out of it in the same episode. Transfer window opening soon. Well, I think that is where we're going to leave it with that little screen there that we're no longer in debt. And to the next episode, we will probably. I'll cut it down a lot more and it will be like pre-season stuff, and then the following episode after that will be first game of the season, the official season. Thanks, bye. See you when I see you. But it's never too late to start a new beginning. That goes for you too. So what the fuck you gonna do? Use the tools you're given, or you gonna use the card you dealt? It's an excuse for you to not do shit with them. I used to play the loser victim till I saw the way proof was driven. I found my vehicle and I haven't ran out of gas yet. And when they stack decks, turn handicaps into assets. Fanny packs, hourglasses. If time was on my side, I'd still have none to waste. Man, am I...